thing I want to keep you or you have to keep in mind is these five elements. We'll obviously have some subsequent sessions as we go along. But if you can just ensure that each one of us is practicing on these five elements, I'm sure that 2019 is going to be a great year. So once again, are we ready for the high five for 2019? Are we ready for 2019 high five? Great.